so blessed with such legendary eggs.
Red, do you think those pigs will ever come back?
I mean, I just don't know. I really don't. I wish I did, but I don't have all the answers. I just hope there's no, like, any type of trackers in this slingshot or whatever this is that they gave us.
Trackers? You think that they make equipment and technology that advanced? Those pigs were so dumb they couldn't even solve the simplest of equations.
I mean, I don't know, Bomb. Those pigs did really seem advanced with their structures and everything.
Red, don't worry. Those pigs are long gone. Let there be peace on the island.
I guess you're right. Come on.
Okay. I'm a mop, piggies. Got that firecracker in you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. 3, 2, let them have it.
All right, gang, let's check this out.
All right, bring in the net. Hurry, before those birds get back.
Okay, I got him.
All right, get him out of here. I'll follow you. You stay here.
Are you kidding me? It was just a firecracker.
Ah! Anya? Anya? The eggs! The eggs!
Oh, God.
I thought we got rid of you once and for all. I thought you were a bull frick.
The corporal has him.
Alright, guys. You heard him well. I don't know who that corporal dude is, but apparently he has the eggs. So, about to split up, gang. Alright, the Blues, Jim, Jake, and Jay, and Chuck, you go through Piggy Plains. Bomb, Matilda, you go through Jamón Jungle. And I guess I'll catch up with the Blues and Chuck. I guess I'll catch up with you guys. Alright, guys, split up! I wish someone else would have insisted on taking the slingshot.
A pig.
Oh my God, it's one of those forbidden angry birds.
I hate you pigs. Luckily I have the slingshot. Ever I prop it up. Okay, got it. Okay, so how do I do this? Okay, I think I'm in the sling properly. Dang it, string.
Okay.
I don't think I can hold back much longer. You look like you haven't had enough. Stay down.
Mr. Angry Bird, sir, I think I learned my lesson.
Apparently, you pigs never learn your lessons. Just keep snatching. You done now?
I've been done.
Good. Waste my time. But that was so fun. I need to go again. I need to find more pig structures that totally wreck. In fact, I think I can see some structures on the horizon over there. Then I'm going the right way. Find the eggs, then I'll be the ultra leader for the Angry Birds.
Ah.
landed. Eggs? Oh yeah, that's right, the corporal. Yes. Okay, I need to find the next structure. Back to the slingshot. Wait, what? Chuck.
Red.
Red, thank God I found you.
But Chuck, what?
Wait, what are you doing over here?
I was waiting on you to get back from whatever you're doing.
Trying to fling myself to those pigs.
Yeah.
It's a good thing those stupid pigs gave us the slingshot.
Think you could go out for like a spin on this thing? Think you'd do some great damage, Chuck?
Yeah.
Of course. Yeah, but I can fit in.
What? Am I doing this right?
Okay, just hold it still. Yeah, did you see that, Red?
Gosh, Chuck, that was amazing. Okay, so did you find the eggs over there?
No. I mean, I searched everywhere. I don't think so.
Okay. Well, I mean, I guess that pig was right. He probably wasn't trying to trick us or anything. Because they are with the corporal thing.
Okay, just kill me with a slingshot. I don't know. If you insist on being leader, we always take a slingshot. Now, fluff you.
Well, come on! We saw more structures over here.
Thanks for helping me, Chuck. Yeah, well, that sounds sarcastic.
No! Chuck! Chuck! I'm not fooling around! We have eggs to save!
Come on, chill out, Red. Wait, is that the blues?
Wait, where? Ah, the blues!
Guys! There's a structure! There's a structure! And I think they have the eggs! What are we gonna do about this?
No worries, guys. We came prepared. I, the leader, brought the slingshot.
You're not the official leader, Chuck.
Yeah.
No one's a leader. Well, official leader yet. But yeah, we have the slingshot. You boys think you could go? The slingshot? For a ride?
Yeah, I want to try.
Okay. Come on, back here.
There's no way.
Blues, you did excellent. Guys, you did excellent out there. You really put the number on those pigs. Now, since there are more of you fur herds that are probably more willing to help your old pal Red, would you help me carry the slingshot?
Nah.
But... Corporal! Where are the eggs? I don't know anymore!
The foreman's got them!
Chuck, you gotta slow down. I don't know what you're trying to say, but it's horrible. The foreman has him now, and I don't even know who the foreman is, and I don't even know where the foreman went, but he's got the eggs now. We gotta get them before they eat the eggs. Come on, Red, you gotta get up.
Chuck, just hold on a minute. Can't you see that we're injured from that last battle with the pigs? I had to ram my head through a bunch of wood to see if they had the eggs, but they didn't.
Red, no. Come in.
Well, I'll take the slingshot. Come on.
Fine. Come on, Blues. We're going.
Get up, guys. We have to go.
You know what this means, guys? Duck and take cover.
Oh. Ow!
Oh my god, Diana!
Oh! Oh no!
Oh, oh god. Oh god.
No! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Alright, come on guys, where's the Corporal?
He's just further up north.
Okay, thank you.
Ah!
Alright, come on guys, you heard the man.
Living in the forest sure is nice and quiet, is it?
You sure said it, dude. Wait a minute, what's that up at the horizon?
Oh my god! Sagerbirds, close the gate!
You guys must be really stupid if you think that locking your doors is gonna simply stop us.
You see, birds, this building was built a little different. You might want to curve your tongue.
Yeah, we'll see about that. I'm gonna show him, Red. Yeah, show him. Here we go!
Oh! Ugh. What was that?
I don't know. Maybe I wasn't right about you after all, Chuck.
Maybe you aren't as strong as I thought you were. Alright, let's see what I can do.
Oh, no!
Yeah, I'm no good either. Jim, Jake, Jay, you guys try.
Yeah, no thanks.
Do it!
Yeah, okay, come on, guys.
See, none of you can go through it. Oh wait, that's a bad thing. Alright, let's do it again, guys.
Yeah. Oh my god, these birds have tried so much already. They're so stupid.
Yeah, you're never gonna get in here, birds. Never. Can't you understand that?
Red, why can't we just move around the structure?
Every last structure must be destroyed. They could be lying to us. They could have the eggs for all we know.
Oh, but we've tried so much. Oh, we can't get through that building.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
I know that voice. It's Bomb, guys, it's Bomb.
Well, that's Bomb, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
Bomb. Get up, Jim. It's Bomb.
Wait a minute, who was that?
It looks like a bomb.
A bomb?
All right, pigs. You've done it this time. I'm gonna destroy that building of yours. Ha! Ears have been too kind on me. I'm kind of a little heavy. Oh!
Oh!
Ow! Oh, yeah, that had to hurt. Right in the kisser.
Uh-oh.
Ow.
Ow. Oh god, it's the bomb!
Okay, guys, the eggs weren't in there. It's like we have to keep going north, where the foreman is. The foreman's got him, whoever that is. Come on, guys, let's go.
Wait, who made you the leader?
We're not gonna do this. We know for sure that I'm the leader. I can literally explode. If that's, like, not the most powerful move, then I don't know what is. Come on.
Yeah, he does have a point. Come on, guys.
What? Guys? Ugh.
I'm the leader. Actually, I'm in front.
Oh my god, I hate you. Wait, this is a structure?
Yep.
No, it's not. It's a forest.
There's a boat right there. It's a structure.
That boat could mean anything. There's water, like, literally 3 miles that way.
Yeah, but
that boat right there has been using like the past like three structures that the pigs have built. And look, there's a pig like right there. So let's knock it out.
Well? What?
I kind of scourged around for a bit, and like that's the only pig I found. Like that's literally the only guy I hear.
That's impossible. Can you hear that? Just be silent for a minute.
Yeah,
they're snorting and everything. You can hear their pig noises. We gotta keep looking.
Chuck, head for that big tree right there.
Blues, get those shrubs behind us.
Red.
What?
Hit that rock over there.
I'm not hitting that rock.
Yes, hit the rock.
Bombs away! Oh, I explode too early!
Well, I give up looking for these pigs. Come on, guys. Assemble.
Okay, guys. This is just not gonna work out.
So, Red, you gotta leave. I'm sorry.
What?
I'm just kidding. We're not kicking you out. Maybe. Okay, but yeah, we cannot find these pigs anywhere. So, we give up. We forfeit. Those eggs are long gone.
No, we are not gonna stop looking for the eggs, okay? Those are our eggs. Our miracle children.
Look at this guy, he can't even make a speech properly. Wow, what a loser.
I can't just make up a perfect speech on the back of my mind.
But a real leader can. Alright guys, let's pack it up.
Hold on, boys.
Oh my god, guys, look.
We're not through just yet.
What?
Matilda.
Matilda's a girl, right?
I think so. No, she can't be. She's definitely a dude. Yeah, maybe.
I forgot how much I hate you guys.
Wait, she's a dude? I thought she was a lesbian. Or hippie. Or whatever that was. Canadian? What?
Okay, yeah, never mind. I'm not helping you guys.
Whoa, wait, Matilda, we really need your help. We cannot find the pigs anywhere. And at any moment, the king pig, or whatever, whoever's in control of the pigs, is probably gonna eat those eggs. And we need to get these pigs out of here, okay? This is our territory, and we need to tell these pigs that those are our eggs, and this is our territory, so we need to frick them up. Come on, we really need you.
Yeah, okay, fine. You're lucky that I am very forgiving. Okay, yeah, this is without a doubt the weirdest thing I ever put my butt in. So, you know what, I might pour-
Wait, I can see everything. There are those pigs. Gonna drop some bombs. Maybe.
Ah, incoming! Ah!
Oh, excuse me. Oh!
Ah! Kiss me.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
That was awesome. Let's keep going.
Alright guys, this is it. Look, the Foreman pig is on the second floor. Let's do this.
You don't have them. What do you mean you don't have them?
I'm saying I don't have them. I don't have them, I tell you. Leave me alone.
Then who has them, I tell you? Who has them?
Shh. The king pig has them.
King pig? Well, where is he?
Continue your crusade. Upward more. Oh, you've really done it this time. He's not gonna go too easy on you.
We'll see about that. Alright guys, you heard the man. The pig. Alright. Bring that slingshot upward. This way, apparently.
Well, come on. What did that pig say?
Something about a king pig. We just gotta follow Red.
Yeah.
Alright, Chuck, get that thing going.
Foreman, what happened?
What? Your Majesty, I didn't tell them anything, I swear.
Don't lie to me. What did you tell them?
They'll be at your castle any day now, Shire. You failed me for the last time, Foreman.
Commander, keep those eggs cool until the ceremony where I gratefully
Wait, I don't get this. This is a savanna? This is Slimy Savannah right here where we are.
Well, I guess so. Apparently that's what that Foreman pig said.
This certainly isn't a savanna I've ever seen before. Maybe that pig was lying to you.
Yeah, he was probably just lying to you, oh great leader.
Guys, look behind you. There's a structure right behind us with pigs on it.
Now listen to him. His delusions are getting so out of hand, he's starting to see things. Oh, yeah, this structure behind us.
Send word to the commander that the birds have entered the Salami Savannah. Aye, aye, Sergeant. Whoa!
No! No!
All right, boys, we have to get ready for those birds. And speaking of which, those stupid freaking birds are already here. Get in your places.
I'll be safe here. Oh god, this is gonna be bad!
Ouch, why did we have to go first that time?
Ah. Oh no! Oh no! Huh? Ah!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Ouch! Could you guys help us start?
Yeah! Ultimate destruction! How was that, Chuck?
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, it was pretty good.
Red? Yeah? This, savanna is starting to look less like a savanna and more like a village. I mean, look at this road, and there's a big fort over there, and I'm starting to get a little suspicious.
Well, Chuck, you said, wait, fort? Wait, is that the castle? Or does that lead to the castle? I guess we gotta continue our journey and get over there. That could be where the king pig is. Wait, hold on. What are these pigs over here doing?
You birds right there.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Stop committing these vile acts at once, or you'll be answering to the king pig.
What vile acts?
You and your flock of birds have been reported tearing down our structures and destroying the lives of millions of our pigs and killing millions and millions upon millions of our pig civilians. You are hereby arrested.
We'll see about that. You're taking our eggs and we're gonna take our eggs back. All right, guys, so the slingshot, let's take this guy down and let's get to that castle.
Boss, we probably shouldn't have done that. Shut up, I know what I'm doing.
Yes, victory. Now let's get to that fortress over there. Jim, Jake, Jay, slingshot, now.
Wouldn't I just not take the slingshot, guys?
Yeah, let's just leave it here.
Be kind of funny. All right, guys, come on.
Well, we're here. It's a ghost town.
Literally no one's here.
Could this be the wrong castle?
Wrong castle?
But like, why don't they waste our time? Bring it, oh.
Uh-oh.
Good going, genius. You led us to the wrong castle. Now our eggs and our unborn children are probably dead. All because you thought you could lead us.
Wow!
Red! Oh no, bomb!
What? Uh-oh.
Wait, I don't get it. Why is he still screaming?
What do you mean? Shh.
Are those pigs? Wait a minute, it's a well. It leads down to the underground castle. Come on, guys.
Oh, thank God, Red's still alive. Whatever. All right, yeah, let's get this castle or something, whatever.
All right, cool, guys, problem solved, come on.
That wasn't so bad of a fall.
That wasn't so bad of a fall.
No kidding.
Yeah, Red was definitely here, like all these pigs.
Why? Alright, shape up, guys. We gotta find Red.
There's two ways we can go. Red could either be down that corridor or that corridor. So, yeah. I guess we'll have to see for ourselves. Bob and I will go through that corridor down the middle, Chuck and the Blues. You go through that corridor. Alright, great. Let's get this done.
Loser gets paired with the kids. Winner gets paired with the girl.
What? Yeah, something's up, guys. Something's up that way. Yeah, I can smell those eggs. Yeah. Alright, guys, I have canine skills. Come on.
Dude, what is going on today?
This is just something that Jim does. He can actually sniff out stuff like a dog. It's pretty cool. Yeah, it's cute.
I'm so confused.
Wait, that smell. Smell of a kitchen. That'd be where the eggs are. They're probably gonna cook them. It smells like they're already cooking them. Oh God.
No. Okay. Here are those eggs that the boss wants you to fry. Go crazy, he says. I've actually never made eggs before. How does he want me to prepare them? I don't know, why are you asking me? Anyways, when you're done, put them in this frickin' thing, or whatever. What thing?
While the traditional ceremony is taking place outside, I would just like to host all of my closest acquaintances to this party right here in our dining room. This is where we shall consume the delights that are those bird eggs.
Haha, yeah.
Jolly good show, you said it, boss.
Oh, how rude of me. I don't think I've introduced you yet to my beautiful bride right here. Ooh, yes.
Whoa, what a lucky gal.
Well, I'm sure you two would make for a great pair. Thank you all, thank you, really, really. At any moment now, our chef for tonight will be coming through those doors with the eggs cooked just nicely.
Chef, they need to go out now.
Clean up down those eggs.
Just one more second, needs to be perfected. Is this still getting on?
Okay, those eggs are coming up. Wait, which one did you want me to put the thing in? Oh, yeah, probably this. And that's where they came from. That's probably where he wants me to put them.
Yeah. Well, come and take it away. My work here is done.
Whew. Alrighty. Okay, time to go. Wait a minute. Where are the eggs? Okay.
Why am I so weak? How'd I even get this thing in here? Assistant Chef! Hey, your buddy's on duty. Could you take this to King Pig's dining room?
Yeah, sure. Yes.
Thanks.
Oh, speak of the devil.
Ho ho ho! Sir, your dish is ready. Ho ho ho.
Yes, here it is. The poached eggs.
What are you doing?
It's one of those birds!
One of the birds? We have to take cover!
You have to get out of here!
No!
Well, what is this?
Where am I now?
He's loose. Let's take cover, dear.
How dare you ruin our feast!
You think I'm afraid of you?
Such insolence! Do you even know who I am, you cretin? I am the King Pig, Emperor of the Piggy Kingdom! And you are going to be rotisseried and your friends!
Not if I have anything to say about it!
Take this! Seize him!
Okay, yeah, might need to get out of here.
Stop, heathen!
Is it okay to come out now?
And bring back his friends! I want them plucked out their feathers and ready for dinner!
Come on, Matilda.
Right behind you. Follow me.
What? Where are we? TNT.
TNT? It means dynamite.
What's dynamite?
It's an explosive. Look, we... Let's find our way back to the main hall. There should be a way this way. Come on.
Guys, we're in the kitchen. The eggs! They're not hurt. They're perfectly fine, actually.
What? Really? Oh my god. Jim, you got some talent. Alright, let's bring these eggs somewhere safe.
Hey! Birds in my kitchen! Get out of me, kitchen! Oh my god!
Guys, look out! He's crazy! Oh my god!
I got this, guys.
Got him!
Oh my god, guys, we have to get out of here! Come on, you lot, get out and stop him!
Okay, that's a big dude. Let's get out of here.
Come on! What are you sitting around for? Go!
Yeah, that'd be good to stop the bird.
We got you right where we want you.
Hi. Come on, Red.
Whoa, wait, what's going on?
This is fun.
Chuck, slow down, I can walk. Thank you, Jesus.
Well, thanks for coming down and saving me. No problem at all, Red. You're a leader. I mean, of course we'd come and save you. You really think I'm a good enough leader? Totally. But I don't have any powers, unlike Bomb. He can explode. He's definitely the most powerful of all of us.
Dude, Bomb's a freaking poser. I don't really care about him. And none of that stuff really matters. Look, you're the one that founded the entirety of our team. We wouldn't have gotten this far and gotten our eggs back if it wasn't for you.
Holly, thank you, Chuck.
The blues!
Guys, For the love of God, it is not easy to push these eggs while running away from a bunch of green mutant pigs.
Okay, look, game plan. We can get out of here as soon as we find Matilda and Bomb, and as soon as we destroy the castle.
Why does destroying the castle matter? We have the eggs, and Bomb and Matilda can definitely meet up with us.
Red's right. We must eliminate these pigs once and for all.
Guys, like, probably more than half of them are gonna escape. I mean, like, there's really no point in destroying this castle.
We have to do the most and the best we can. Come on, guys.
No way. Come on, guys. We're getting the heck out of here.
That's an order as your leader.
Oh, yeah, okay. Come on, guys.
You said through these quarters? Well, come on. Yeah, come on, guys.
We're trying.
Where are they?
Oh, no. Guys? Bomb? Matilda? Huh.
It's this way.
Where? It's the guys! It's this way.
Sir. Sir.
What?
The birds. They gone to the TNT compartment.
I'm aware of that. I was gonna sneak into there and take out all their lives by myself, but I think the TNT will do that job just nicely.
I guess this castle's last stand. Commander, enable the escape routes. Get all the people out of here.
Yes, sir.
Over here, Bomb. Guys!
Matilda, Bomb, Red, Chuck, Blues, you're okay.
You guys, got the eggs, right?
Oh, yeah.
Wonderful. Now we just gotta find a way out of here and get the eggs out of here and we can all go home. Not just yet. This room is full of TNT. We have to destroy the castle using this TNT.
But who's gonna start the explosion?
Yeah?
Whoa!
Uh-oh.
You shouldn't have ticked him off, Jay.
Stand clear.
Come on, guys.
Whoa! Guys, get out of here!
Jim, Jake, come on!
Come on. Let's get out of here. Wait, where's Red?
Red! Red!
No. It's too late.
Commander, approximately 5,000 of our kind has escaped the castle. That should do well. Bring this lot to the King Pig, he's just up there.
Yes, sir. Come on.
Those birds don't have a chance escaping.
Come on, guys, we need to get out of here.
Come on, guys, come on. The thing's collapsing in on itself.
You guys are okay. That's good.
Guys! Where's Bomb?
I'm right here.
Well,
Red!
Get back!
No!
Red! No! No! No!
Well, what'd I miss out here?
Red!
Yeah, no.
Oh.
Red!
Red, the guy, you're not dead!
Okay, guys.
Well, not really much for me to say. I mean, I guess I could say I'm sorry for it. This is nice. Yeah.
Oh, okay, Bomb. You can let go of me.
Just a few more seconds.
Okay. Chuck, the eggs are up in that boat right there, so. Just, you and the blues take him back to the nest. Okay?
Ooh. Hey, guys. How have you been? Yeah, I'm sorry that you nearly died. Yeah, whatever.
Okay, I would like to leave now.
Just a few more seconds.
Oh, okay.
Well, is anything wrong with the eggs, Bomb?
No, Red. We kind of looked everywhere. There's nothing wrong with the birds themselves or the chicks inside the eggs, but however, they were branded while they were in the kitchen.
Guess it shouldn't be so bad.
Hey, look. Thank you for comforting me with that hug back there at the fortress. I really need that. I was never really given any love as a child or attention. I've always been kind of sad and angry. I guess that's where I get my explosive behavior from, is being a bit neglected as a hatchling.
Of course, Bomb. Anytime.
Red, do you think those pigs will ever come back?
Yes. Yes, I do. In fact, I'll know they'll come back. They might even come back stronger. But we got them. They'll be fine. They'll be easy. If they ever take these eggs again, they'll kick their butts again, but even harder. I like your enthusiasm, Chuck, but if only if it were that easy.
I'm sure it will all be fine. Let's just focus on the present. Until then, we can get back to kicking those pigs' rears, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stupid birds.
Let's just get those eggs back right now.
Why, you doofus?
What?
We can't just strike right now. They just kicked our rears.
Then what do you suppose we do?
We wait until the king comes up with his next plan. He says he's got a hoax of some sort. Can't wait to see what it is.
A hoax? What? We'll get you, birds. We'll get you and your eggs.